Hi guys, today I'll show you how to calculate grade on MS Excel. First open the MS Excel. Here I've made a small marksheet of students to calculate grade. So to begin with the grade, first we have to find the average. So for average, there's a simple formula which is equals to average, bracket open, select the marks, and then bracket close and then enter. So we get the average here. If you didn't get the average in proper format, just check whether you have selected the number option here. So drag it down the cell to get the average of all students. So now we can begin to calculate the grade. So we'll allot the grade to the students based upon these condition. If the average lies between 100 to 90, then we'll allot them grade A and so on. So for grade, the formula is equals to if bracket open. Now we have to give them a condition, that means logical test. So we select the average. If F3 is greater than or equal to 90, comma, then grade is A. Comma, if we again start with the if to check all the other condition. So if bracket open, again select the average. If F3 is now greater than or equal to 80, comma, will give them grade B. Again comma, again we check the other condition. If bracket open, again select the average column, check the condition. F3 is greater than or equal to 70, we'll allot them grade C. Again comma, if bracket open, F3 is greater than or equal to 60, comma, we'll grade them D. Comma, otherwise, if average is less than or equal to 60, we'll grade them F. And then close brackets. So we have to make sure the number of closing bracket is equals to the number of opening brackets. So we'll just put 4 closing brackets because there are 4 opening brackets, and then enter, and we get the grade here, and just drag it down to copy the formula to all the cells, and we get the grade of all students. So that's how we calculate grade on MS Excel. Thank you.